Hi, friends. Today, our new video will be dedicated to our new production department, where we launch the assembly of immersion containers. Let's go! The Bitcoin rate has begun to move up, and everyone is expecting to overcome new price levels with great interest and hope. However, despite the rate fluctuations, we and our partners continue our work and implement more and more new immersion projects. And after all, the ASICs price fell after the Bitcoin rates, which let the true miners begin to implement their projects. And we helped them with it. In fact, for miners, now is the time when you can implement your project by spending less money on it. Well, here we are. Container assembly processes several processes running in parallel. One of the processes is the assembly of such a primary unit as a cell. It is equipped with heat exchange and pumping equipment, and when properly connected, can independently cool your equipment. Well, in the container, the cells, of course, are an integral part of our immersion rack. Here, by the way, we have several assembled racks ready for shipment. The container racks themselves, i.e., their frames for these cells, are already placed in containers. This is how we do it according to the technological process. Let's take a closer look. Behind me, you can see our assembly department. We now have 11 pieces in line. Some are ready for shipment, some are still in process. As you can see, everything is done on the basis of an ordinary C container. These immersion containers are prepared for top ASIC models from Bitmain and WhatsMiner. These are S19 and M50 devices. Each container will accommodate 240 S19 miners and 288 M50 devices. Well, this is how the container looks during the assembly process. Despite such a number of assembled containers, it's always very exciting for me to observe the process. I like to see how gradual transformation into a finished immersion complex from scratch to a finished product takes place. At the same time, it should be noted that for the assembly, we use only high-quality and proven components that ensure the reliability of the entire cooling system. Well, one more moment that I would like to draw attention to is the packaging of the container before shipment. Since the containers are sent all over the world, in particular, these will go for projects in the USA and Canada, and they are delivered by sea, i.e., they will be in a humid environment for a long time. We take a responsible approach to the packaging process and use special packaging materials that absorb moisture and contain inhibitors that prevent corrosion processes. Simply put, thanks to this, your container is safe and sound. I also want to tell you about one significant feature in our AMS monitoring system. This point concerns not only the possibility of remote work with your ASICs, but also remote monitoring and control of your containers. This will allow you to control all important cooling parameters, receive notifications, and change, if necessary, the settings of the entire system. I mean, now everything will be in one convenient place where you can easily manage all mining processes. Well, at the end of our video, we want to show the videos received from our customers who are already operating our immersion containers. Well, that's all for today. I hope that the video was interesting for you. Leave your comments, give us a like, and subscribe to our channel. Good luck to everyone, and see you soon. Thank you.